It's been quite some time since we went on to do one of these battles on the channel, but what is going on, everybody? Welcome back. My name is Unreal Royale, and this is the first ever 2021 battle involving Granola versus Goku and Vegeta, several versions of Goku and Vegeta, only because we have a brand new ISO and we have a brand new narrative involving the Dragon Ball Super story. So I think right off the gate, I'm gonna come off and say that there is no way that Granola is going to defeat someone like this, MUI Goku, right? But if you guys haven't already noticed, this version of Granola in this ISO has a very, very strong attack potency. I am literally just raw dogging Goku, but is this going to happen within the Dragon Ball Super manga? I'm not too sure. I don't even know as of this point if Granola is going to be the main antagonist, if he's going to be someone of significant importance to look at as an enemy, but make no mistake about it, I think that Goku would smash this dude. But the question is, since I have such a high attack potency, I want to see if Goku and Vegeta can do anything to stop me right now. So, of course, this was requested by several people in wanting me to throw down in a gauntlet style kind of battle, and I know for a fact that if I do this, I might win, even though I am outnumbered 4-1. But in the comment section below, who is Granola? How strong is he going to be? And is he essentially going to be stronger than MUI Goku or just as strong as him? There is no way, in my opinion, that he will. But I think that when looking at this, it's an interesting direction to go in, only because we've seen Moro, who was able to kind of catch up to Goku and also use Ultra Instinct. But even then, Goku was able to, you know, hold his own and slap Moro into the earth. So let me see if Goku's gonna do any damage. Like, there's no way this dude is doing any damage to me. And it's kind of riveting, because I don't know who decided to make this ISO, you know, to include Granola having such high HP like this, but I think that if you guys want to see Granola throw down against various other characters, I think that might be the narrative right now. Okay, so enter Super Saiyan God Vegeta. I think that if they do end up battling this dude, they need to definitely include something to where they battle him using Super Saiyan God, Super Saiyan Blue, Super Saiyan 3, whatever, before they start using like Super Saiyan Blue and Ultra Instinct and stuff like that. Because I think that there's no way Granola is going to be able to hang in there with the likes of characters like this unless he gets a huge buff. So I would say God Vegeta versus Granola first would be good, and then to kind of have something similar to what happened with Broly. Wow, God Vegeta just got slapped. Who is next? All right, so we got Super Saiyan Blue Evolution Vegeta. So right off the cuff, once again, no way. There's no way Granola's slapping this dude. But let me see. I'm getting a little nervous because I know I could beat him, but then again, I also kind of feel bad because look at the level of effect. Vegeta isn't, he hit me with like what, 3 Gallic guns, and it did nothing. Like, it did absolutely nothing. Like, I have to break my own health bar for me to be damaged. So these dudes aren't doing any damage to me. I'm sorry, anyone that requested this specific fight to be a handicap is just wrong, because like nothing is happening. I think that I'm going to have to fight like Super Saiyan Infinities for me to be like severely battle damaged at this point. But let's, wow, he dodged me. Okay, wait a minute. Look at this. Look at the amount of damage he's doing to Vegeta. First and foremost, I don't want to see this go down in the actual manga if it were to have Granola just slap Evolution the way he's doing right now. And if that ends up being the case, then Lord have mercy. Who's the last person on the squad? I think it's Goku. I definitely think it's Blue Goku. So, oh man, Vegeta's getting destroyed. You know what? I might do a fan manga involving this concept, which I've done, I think, 4 fan mangas involving Granola so far. Vegeta just got kicked into an oblivion, and the last person remaining is Goku. I think we can all agree that this fight is definitely favoring Granola, because there is just no way that any one of these dudes can do anything remotely to stop me right now. Like, Goku just lost like a third of his health just by getting slapped in the face. Like, come on now. This is nutty. But I do want to say, this has been fun. This has been fun only because like I'm looking at this and I'm like, wow, this is just a massacre. So thank you all so much for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you guys did, be sure to slap this video up with a big fat thumbs up, and also hit that subscribe button if you guys are new. If you guys have any battles you guys want to see, let me know in the comment section below as to what they are. Thank you all once again. It's been a while, but we're back on the channel with some fire. So take it easy, guys, and have a great day. Peace!